Hi guys, welcome back. Oh my god, I have missed you. I have missed making these videos. And oh my god, I'm so glad I'm back. So yeah, very exciting. So I guess it's now for almost a month or 2 months that I didn't post anything on YouTube. So I'm so sorry guys, I'm so busy with school and everything. That's yeah, it's crazy. But for today, I have something really, really awesome. I got a Strixhaven School of Magic bundle from TCG Online. So here is their website. They have a lot of TCG games and also Magic, of course. They have just booster packs, decks, specials, whatever you like. Here we have the Strixhaven, awesome. And what's very nice is right now they have a discount until the 30 May from a 10% discount on everything of Magic. So make sure you are going to check it out. And to make it even better, I also got the nice opportunity from TCG Online to do a little giveaway, and in this giveaway you will get a collector booster from the Strixhaven School of Magic, School of Mage, I'm sorry. So if you want to join that giveaway, make sure you watch the video till the end and you know what to do to get your very special collector booster from Strixhaven. For now, let's open this. And also, just to make it a little bit easier for you, I will place the link to TCG Online in my description below. So you can just, yeah, go there, click on it. It's very easy. They have a very fast shipment. Over here it is. You can see the back. If you want to read it, hit the pause button and you can read it. Let's open this up. And there is always a special art thingy in the back. Oh, there is also a little thingy. I love this. So you get this where you can choose your, yeah, your college or your house. I really, really like it. I can't help myself. Every time I see this, I have to, I don't know. I link it to Harry Potter and their houses and stuff. I just think it's really, really funny. All right, here it is. Here's the opening of this. Oh, don't break. Oh my god, I can't get it loose. It's going to destroy. Oh my god, it's, oh no. Anyway, here it is. I broke it. Oh my god, check it over there. Oh my god, it's so sad. So you always get a little piece of artwork in here, and if you can open it without destroying it, it can be really nice. So here we go. You get in this lovely thing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 draft boosters. A little explanation how to play the game. Let's open this. I thought these were just lands, but I am going to open it just because I can, and I can show you, and I like that. So we got over here Archmage Emeritus. It sounds, no, I'm not gonna say it. And then indeed you get all the lands. And then I thought the first couple were foil, and then after that, yep, non-foil. So if you don't have enough lands, it can help. Oh, and I really like this dye. It's beautiful. I love this color. I like this. It's almost like there is some kind of light in it. It's really beautiful. I like it. I like it a lot. So let's place it over there. Let's make a little room. All right. And now let's get to the important stuff, and that is opening boosters. Let's do this.
All right, we have a letter of acceptance.
That's really nice. Oh my god, I have so much Harry Potter vibe right now. It's crazy. I don't need to do that. I need to stop that. I'm sorry. I love this set. It's so awesome. I really like it. I don't know what college I like most. I don't know yet. Do you know what college you like most? Ooh, it's pretty awesome. I like this. Ooh, and I like this also a lot. Claim the firstborn. That's pretty nice. All right, next one. Let's create another pile with... yep. Oh my god. Yep, it has been a long time since I've opened video, so I need to... I don't know. It's not that you don't know anymore how to, but it's just... I don't know. Never mind. I'm talking nonsense, like always. Biblio... I don't know. Rise of Extus, Hunt of Specimens. I love this. Oh my god, so cute. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, next spell, Secret Rendezvous. Rip Apart, Devastating Mastery. Oh, this is also really beautiful. I like it. And a foil and a pest. Next. All right. Eureka moment. Oh, I like that. Maybe I can use that card for a lot of Eureka moments to my own study. Maybe it helps. Or maybe not. I don't know. Go Blank, Test of Talents, Silver Quill Apprentice, nice. Setchmore Witch, awesome. Oh my god, this is amazing. I like it so much. Corrosion Grip, and here's that thingy. Let's put it away. Have you opened a lot from Strixhaven? I like this, but I don't. No, we didn't buy a booster box from this, I believe. No, I don't think so. My boyfriend did buy a couple things from Strixhaven, but I didn't have any time to make a video. So we just opened it. Just by ourselves. I like this. Tentapests. Nice. Rushed Rebirth. Oh, dear. Oh my god, is there a special card in every booster, or I'm just very lucky? I don't know. Next one, let's do this. Oh my god, I also love, that was very fast, I'm sorry. I also love the Japanese cards from this set. Oh my god, they are so beautiful. We have a couple right now. Just bought some and we got some from a couple boosters, and my god, they are so beautiful. I believe I have placed some on my Instagram account, so if you don't know what I mean, you can check them over there. So they are on my Instagram. Ooh, Umbral Juke, Divide by Zero, Zimon Quandrix Prodigy. I like this one. Ooh, and I like also this one. This is beautiful. Oh my god, I'm so happy. This is awesome. Great. Ooh, and this one. Oh, I like it. Love it. Oh, this one right there. I like this bundle a lot. I like it for two reasons. I like the cards and I like the fact that I can open something again. I'm so happy to open something again. Oh, nice. Oh, I love this. This is beautiful artwork. Professor's Warning. Nice. Expel. Fractor Zimmering. Honor Troll.
Quandrix Cultivator, Silverquill Silencer, Whirlwind Denial. This is beautiful. I think there is just a card like this in every booster. But still, it's very nice. I'm very happy with them. However, I don't like all the alternate artworks. I don't like all of them. There is one particular, and I guess you guys know which one I mean. But I forgot the name like usual. But there is one card in particular that I don't like for their alternate artwork. Nope. And it is not just me. Nice. Demogod Titan. Defiant Strike. Awesome. Oh, and a foil. Creative Outburst. I like this. Oh my god, we are almost done right now. We're almost done. Burrock Befuddler, Arrogant Poets, Guiding Voice, Fuming Effigy, Resculpts, I twitch, Academic Disputes, Practical Research. I like this. Tempted by the Orc, Putrefy. I like it. My god, only two left. Whew. There we go. Relic Slot. Gram Session. Make Your Mark. Prismari Campus. Combat Professor. Magic Duel. Can you see it? Yes, you can still. What happened? Oh my god, there is another. Why? What? Alright. There is just a random rare in the middle between the commons and the uncommons. So that's just. What? It's crazy. Alright, now we have the uncommon. And another rare. So. Who can explain this? What happens? It's crazy. I like this. Oh, this is beautiful with the colors. It's really crazy. Why was there a rare in the middle of, all right, between the common and the uncommon? It's weird. Really weird. So weird. All right, let's see if. No, it has not happened every time. No. Right, see, so I've gone from uncommon to one uncommon. Weird. Never mind. We got an extra. Ooh, nice. Magma Opus. Let's place it over here. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Let's do a little recap before we continue to the part where I can tell you what you need to do to join the giveaway. I really like these, by the way. I'm very happy I didn't pull the cards that I don't like. I noticed that my camera from my phone is different than normal, so I need to keep the cards more like this. I'm so sorry, guys. And then we have these over here. I really like this one. This is so beautiful. Awesome. All right, guys, it's time for the giveaway. I may give away a collector booster from Strixhaven, and it's from TCG Online. What do you have to do to win it? You have to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and just place a comment below. I will announce the winner
right. On the 5th of June. Yes, so on the 5th of June, I will announce the winner of the collector booster from TCG Online. Yes, and for everyone else, if you want some awesome Magic the Gathering stuff, go right now to TCG Online because they have a 10% discount until the 30th of May. So make sure you are going to check them out. For now, I just want to say thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you all again in my next video. Thank you. Bye.